I wouldn't have seen that though.
How many guppies fall
So that sock's gonna give you that feel, bringing that out. It's gonna get you there. You feel it? Alright, give it a try.
It hit that pitch up and in.
Huh? I was gonna say, that was that up and in pitch that he's taking every time. One thing I want you to understand, it's not about elbow leading forward. It's really about just working together and the back moving in this direction. The biggest mistake that kids make when they do this drill we talk about, they just rev the wrist. They get this going, but the back still goes with them. Okay? That's not what we want to do. We want it to create together at 90 degree angle. Okay? And we'll continue to work on it. It's a very hard thing. And I'll tell you what, most people would never do it on a second lesson.